One thing I do have to say is that belief in limitation came more from my parents, my husband and myself, than from him. It wasn't the physical picture that was there. It was our perception of him. And I've seen that in many, many areas in his life, that because of this whole background of belief in a disability, that we sometimes accept that as this is the way it is. And when we do not, that's when we see huge strides in other areas too.